So here my serial monitor, because my MIDI isn't working right now, I have it set up so when it reads this one value to send a note on, it's going to send ah. So when I'm touching the foil, it's just sending ah.